okay, Kai?
Oh, yeah. Thinking, I guess. Looking at Earth. Hard to imagine how much life used to live on it.
Can't fixate on the past, kid.
Yeah. You know, if my life had been different, I wouldn't be up here. I'd be working with animals. Well, nature in general. Maybe an ecologist or biologist. Not sure what they do, but I think I'd like it. Just imagine what Earth must have been like a couple hundred years ago. Full of life.
Animal husbandry ain't quite the same, but it might scratch that itch. Something to consider, at least, when you finish here.
Yeah. Thanks, Dee Dee. I'll keep that in mind when I finish.
Salvage secured. Credit deposited. Deposit confirmed. Applying credit. Salvage deposit secured. Credits awarded. Credit to account. Salvage deposit registered. Account credited. object. Applying credits to account. Processing valuable deposit. Credits transferred.
Pressurizing.
pressurizing. Airlock pressurizing. Air pressure level increasing.
Themselves are several kilometers in radius, and once you've got enough material to tuck in behind it, they begin the process of re-entry. That's when the sky fills up with flames, and you see another trillion-dollar payload dropping down to fill the accounts on Olympus. There's something real special here.
Salvage secured. Credits deposited. Salvage secured. Account credit applied.
Warning. Low oxygen reserves.
Salvage secured. Applying credit.
Helmet damage detected.
Welcome to Megatron 9000.
Oxygen level stabilizing.
Accepted for processing. Valuable object processed. Credits awarded. raw material deposited. Salvage deposit registered. Account credited. Applying credit to account. Salvage registered. Transferring credits. Deposit secured. Credits awarded. Salvage deposit confirmed. Applying credit. Salvage accepted. Credit applied. Applying credit. Thank you.
something.
Account credit applied.
Depressurizing.
Salvage deposit registered. Account credited. Valuable object processed. Credits awarded.
Airlock pressurizing. Oxygen levels stabilizing.
Object. Credits awarded.
Warning. Oxygen reserves are dropping.
Applied. Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred. Deposit registered. Account credited. Salvage secured. Applying credit.
Applying credit to account.
Material accepted. Credits transferred. Salvage deposit confirmed. Applying credit. Processor deposit accepted. Credits awarded.
Thank you for your purchase.
Headers restored.
Thank you for your purchase.
Fuel levels restored.
Have a nice day. Applying credit.
Object processed. Transferring credits.
Stabilizing.
coordinates assigned. Salvage secured. Credits deposited. Salvage registered. Transferring credits. Salvage deposit secured. Credits awarded. Salvage secured. Account credit applied. Salvage deposit confirmed. Applying credit. Processing valuable deposit. Credits transferred. Salvage deposit registered. Account credited. Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred. Thank you.
levels are low. Fuel supplies are available for purchase at the Master Jack.
New certification level attained.
Hello, Shipbreaker. You have one incoming transmission.
Hey, folks. This is a private channel. Dee Dee, you all right?
No, I'm not. Taking away my comm privileges? Family's probably worried as hell about me now.
I'm working on that, Dee Dee. I'll get your comms back.
Wait, whoa. Is he actually allowed to do that?
He is. Didn't think he would. But he is.
That... does he... outrank you?
It's complicated, Lou.
Still think he'll be gone in a week, Dee Dee?
If he isn't, I'm gonna float over there and kick him straight out of the airlock.
Nice. If I get my hands on him, ooh.
All right, hold up now. Let's not get all fire and brimstone. We can still sort this out. Now, why don't we all just call it a day? Get some shut-eye, and we'll hit this up tomorrow, all right? We're out.
Good morning, Cutter 9-3-4-6-52.
Got a bit of a surprise for you this morning, 52.
Well, I think we should talk this through a bit more.
Yeah, Joseph. Something you'll learn about being a manager, always be pushing your people. It's how they grow. Now, I see so much confidence on this crew. I think it's time to bump everyone up a hazard level.
Hal, this is too soon. I really don't see eye to eye with you on this.
Well, sometimes you need an outside perspective on things. All right, Joseph. Go ahead and train up 52 here when they're ready.
Sorry, Cutter. I'll help ease you into this. Just let me know when you're ready to start training. Weaver out.
Thank you.